we're just heading up to Mossman Gorge. Pretty impressive hills around here. Before, first ones for the trip, been pretty lucky, missed them all, missed it all. What do we got here? We're here already. See how much walking's involved, whether we get there or not. Oh, beauty, dead end. Welcome to the Wet Tropics World Heritage Area of Mossman Gorge.
It's us.
In the thick of the rainforest here. This is heading towards Mossman Gorge, part of Daintree National Park. We're coming up here because we love stairs so much. Aha, a suspension bridge. Lisa loves bouncy things.
Right.
Let's go. Gotta get more bounce happening.
Bounce.
Bounce. Beautiful clear water. Any jungle perch swimming around in there. Oh, it's not bad. It's worth the little hot paddle fee.
Yep, well worth.
Windy roads are good. Getting a bit more confident on them. As I said, not many windy roads in the territory, but it's a bit of a change. Something different. I can still feel Lisa hanging on the back though. She doesn't like it. Ahead through the curves, not at the road. What are you doing? Failed to grab on tight then, she shit herself. A few wet patches in the shady bits. No traffic on this road, not like the Karanda road. Just go at my own pace. Getting up a bit now, my ears just popped. See the steam rising off the road. What a place to break down. A better one. Not a bad view. That's looking north up the coast towards the Daintree. Back over Mossman with sugarcane farms. Back towards Mossman Gorge where we just came from. Here's our digs at Port Douglas. She's a bright little joint, bright and cheerful.